Okay students, today's topic in mathematics is perimeter of regular polygon. I will cover few topics here like the concepts of regular polygon, then edges, vertex, angles, and finally I will solve some examples in front of you and you will be familiar how to solve the given problems. Okay, so let's continue. The regular polygon is A polygon is called a regular polygon if its all sides have equal length and all angles have equal measurement. For example, if I draw a regular quadrilateral, then it will look like a square. First of all, you must know about the regular term. This term is very important actually. Students, regular means for any given polygon, all its sides are equal in measurement. As on the screen you can see definition of regular polygon is given. Okay, so in a regular quadrilateral it has four sides and all will be equal, so it will become a square. Similarly, it can be a triangle. So if we try triangle, as you know a triangle has three sides, but a regular triangle have all the three sides equal, so it will be an equilateral triangle. You can see here it is a triangle, but ultimately it is a regular triangle because all the three sides are equal in length, so it is an equilateral triangle. And similarly, there can be other geometrical figures which are regular polygons. For example, the five-sided polygon may be a regular pentagon, six-sided hexagon may be a regular hexagon, but in that case all the sides will be equal in length. Okay, now there are few terms related to polygons. Each and every polygon, whether it is a quadrilateral, triangle, pentagon, hexagon, anything, okay. First is edges. Edges are the part of boundary. As you can see in the figure, this is the part of boundary, this is also, so all these parts, all these edges are the part of boundary. So edges is a part of boundary. Now vertex. Vertex are actually the corners of a polygon or a given shape. Here four vertex are there. You can speak corners also. So corners and vertex are similar. Okay. And what about the angles? So students, angles, the common point between two lines. Ultimately in this shape, here it is an angle, it is also an angle. There are total four angles because at each angle there is a common point between two edges. So ultimately there are four edges, four vertex and four angles. In any regular polygon, the number of edges, number of vertex and number of angles all are same. Our first example, which is based on this exercise, is if a regular quadrilateral has perimeter 20 cm, find the length of its side. As you know, the regular quadrilateral means it is a square. Okay, all the sides are equal in length of a square and the perimeter is given. So what approach we will follow? We will think about its perimeter as it is 20 cm. Suppose the length of its side is 20 cm. Suppose this is 20 cm. So all the sides will be 20 cm and we will say the perimeter is 20 cm added to 4 times. This will be the perimeter and it will become 4s. So we will have 4s is equal to 20 because 20 centimeters is given. Now what we will do, we will use this relation we have obtained right now. 4s is equal to 20 centimeter. S will be 20 centimeter divided by 4. What will be your answer? Your answer will be 5 centimeter. Okay, so we have obtained the answer. The length of each side of this regular quadrilateral is 5 cm. Second example, if a regular triangle has perimeter 18 cm, find length of its sides. As you know, a triangle has 3 sides, so we will draw a triangle here. Okay. If it is a regular triangle, then all the sides will be equal in length, hence it will become an equilateral triangle and the perimeter is 18 cm. Suppose the length is s for each side and the perimeter is s plus s plus s. That will be, if we will sum all these s, we will get 3s, and it is given 3s is 18. Okay. When 3s is 18, it will be quite simple for us. Is 3s equals 18 cm, then s will be 18 cm upon 3, and we will get the answer, that is 6. Ultimately, the length of each side of this triangle is 6 cm. Next example is very important. Students, see carefully. If regular pentagon has perimeter 30 cm, find the length of its sides. As you can see, a pentagon has 5 sides, and if it is a regular pentagon, the length of each side is equal. So all the sides have equal length. Suppose the length is s for each side, and if we will add the length of all sides, we will get 5s, because there are 5 sides and the perimeter is given, that is 30 cm. And if you want to find out the value of s, it will be 30 cm upon 5. Okay, and the answer will be 6 cm. Okay, so each side is 6 cm because all the sides are equal. So we can say that all the sides have equal length and all have 6 cm length.